Come on, First Baptist. I got joy in my soul. God is in control. I got Satan on my trail, but I'm singing all is well. He's attacking every day, but I'm watching while I pray. No matter the attack, I won't turn back. This means war. This means let me sing that again. I got joy in my soul. God is in control. I got Satan on my trail, but I'm singing all is well. He's attacking every day, but I'm watching while I pray. No matter the attack, I won't turn back. This means war. This means this means this means I plead the blood.
I plead the blood.
There's power in the blood.
I plead the blood.
Healing in the blood.
I plead the blood.
Power in the blood. I've been in the storm and the rain, but the blood still stays the same. Whatever going wrong, my war clothes are on. I might be in a daze, but you can't have my prey. No matter the attack, I won't turn back. This means war. This means
you can't have my increase.
How many declaring war today? Just touch your neighbor and say, neighbor, I don't know what you're facing, but I know the devil is a liar, and this means war. Come on, church. Hey! Listen, church, say that you can't have my family. You can't have my increase.
You can't have my breakthrough.
Say that you can't have my.
You can't, you can't.
I plead, I plead.
Y'all was singing, I was downstairs, you know, I have greeting the people over online and all that kind of stuff. So I heard a thumping up here. It was like, boom, boom. I said, I got to get on up here. And when I got up here, y'all was sitting down, but y'all had been saying, this means war. This means war. Yeah.
You can't have my family.
You can't have my increase.
You can't have my breakthrough.
You can't have my. You can't have my.
You can't.
I plead.
There's power in the blood. Healing in the blood. Power in the blood.
Listen,
I've been through the storm and the rain, but the joy still stays the same. Whatever's going wrong, my war clothes are on. I might be in a daze, but you can't have my praise. No matter the attack, I won't turn back. This means war.
This means. That's me.
I plead the blood. There's power in the blood. Healing in the blood. Power in the blood.
You can't have my family.
You can't have my family.
You can't have my increase.
You can't have my increase.
You can't have my breakthrough.
You can't have my breakthrough.
You can't have my.
You can't have my.
You can't.
You can't.
You can't.
I plead. I plead the blood.
There's power in the blood.
I plead the blood.
Healing in the blood. Power in the blood.
Power in the blood.
There's power.
It's a 12 o'clock service. Let's go ahead.
Jesus.
Kind of people that's not just gonna lay over and let the devil take your home, your family, your marriage, your kids, your health. We are raising up a people who gonna say, this means war. Go around and hit three or four people, say, this means war, this means war. Devil can't have it, you can't have it. You can't have my family, you can't have my health, you can't have my children, you can't have my job, you can't have my ministry, you can't have it, you can't have it, you can't have it, you can't have it. Give him praise. Let's give the Lord some praise. My. Glory, 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 glory. Glory to God. Glory to God. My God. Wow. Glory to God. I like we got some warriors up in this camp. Bless the name of Jesus. We're not going to just lay over. Let the devil have his way. No. You done gone too far now, devil. You done gone too far. This means war.
Control. I got Satan on my trail, but I'm singing all is well. He's attacking every day, but I'm watching while I pray. No matter the attack, I won't turn back.
This means war.
This means
I bleed the blood.
There's power in the blood.
I bleed the blood.
This means war.
Prayer changes things.
This means war.
No matter the situation.
This means war.
Just tell the devil to get off your back. Put on the full armor.
This means war.
For the rest of the day. Get up off the instruments. Get off the instruments. Some of y'all haven't joined in. I ain't mad at you. Because only people who've been through something like you've been through something. Only those people who've been in a battle. Only those who are ready to fight are able to say, this means war. Sit down, y'all sit down. Man, I apologize, because I was downstairs doing business and getting ready to preach, and I heard the music, and I came upstairs, they were ending. I know y'all already sat through the song once, but I needed it. So maybe you didn't need it, I needed it. In Bible study a few weeks ago, now you don't know this because you don't come to Bible study, that one of the weapons in our arsenal is praise and worship. Stop. Sit down. Man. Y'all out of control. That's it. No more. Seriously. No more. Don't start nothing. We'll wait till they come out. Let me tell you, there are not a lot of things that I know. I'm not the sharpest knife in the drawer. My elevator has been said not to go to the top. But what I do know is that the Spirit of God is in this place right now. This is God. This is the Holy Spirit. Amen. And without me preaching, y'all been worshiping for the last 30 minutes. I tried to stop y'all, but y'all was a hucking and a bucking and a junk and a worshiping God. Here's what I know, that God has been talking to some people's lives and hearts. Somebody need to get saved right now. Just get up, come down here right now, get saved. Get right with God. Get right with God. Just come on, get up right now. Right now. Come on. Give him your life. Accept the Lord Jesus. Repent of your sins. Dedicate yourself to him afresh. Come right now. The Spirit of God is talking. Give it. Wait right there. Somebody's backslidden. You've drifted out of fellowship with God, and he brought you here today, and you sense his spirit. The Spirit of God is here. You want to get reconnected with Jesus and your fellowship with him, make your way down here right now. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on. Thank you.